Years ago, you sat on my knee in the cold stores. Now I beg you to help me in my struggle against my captor. I regret I am unable to present this message in person, but my home has fallen under attack, and I'm afraid my mission to bring joy to the children of the world this year will fail. I'm afraid I have a bit of a confession to make, Spud. You see, I've spent the last 400 years making lots of toys for good girls and boys. Well, it's a sort of hobby, you know. I have placed information vital to the recovery of my magic toy-making machine in the memory banks of this Gnome 2 unit. You will know how to retrieve it. You must get back the machine and rescue me from this terrible man. This is our most desperate hour. Help me, young fellow, me lad. You're my only hope. You must learn the ways of the cube if you're to come with me to save the old man. Your grandfather's being held prisoner in the South Pole by a despicable creature.
Told us all about you. Look, I won't be long, okay? Just hang on in there, kid. I'll only be a couple of hours. Geez, keep cool, dude. I'll see you at the sleigh shed when you're ready to leave. It's a fluffy bunny. Ah, it's a fluffy bunny. Stravinsky's Rite of Spring, I think. Catch you later, dude! A cardboard box. It's Prancer, the inflatable. Ah, it's a fluffy bunny. Ah, it's a fluffy bunny. It's a little gnome. It's a little gnome. It's a little gnome. Wrench. It's a little gnome. It's a little gnome! Wrench! Why, Spud, who else could give a girl a hot flush on a cold night like this? Oh, Spud, I thought it was your grandpa again. See you later at the sleigh, honey. Hey! You'll need all four reindeer to take off!